Hi, I'm Rusty Schweickart. I flew the lunar module. I was a lunar module pilot on my Apollo 9 mission back in March of 1969, along with Jim McDivitt, who was the commander, and Dave Scott. And we flew for 10 days in Earth orbit. It was the first test of the lunar module, and I got to go outside and do a spacewalk from that mission, and it was pretty special. One of the things that we all had an opportunity to do on Apollo was to fly a personal preference kit, a small, pretty small kit that we could put special mementos in that we would bring back to our families or friends and things of that kind. And many of us have a few of these things left. I've donated several of these to B612 Foundation, which we'll talk about in just a minute, but and B612 is now putting them up for auction. So what you see there in auction is an American flag that I flew. In addition, there's a Lucite cylinder. Each of our missions ended up contracting with A.G. Robbins' company to manufacture a coin that would commemorate our missions. And what you have there is one of the numbered coins, sterling silver, from our mission. It's actually our mission patch, of course, in silver. And that coin is one of just a few that's out in circulation in the world. So that's pretty special. And below that is also a piece of our life support. That is, it kept the electricity flowing between the command module and the lunar module. And there's a snip that we brought back, or actually we brought back the whole cable and then cut it up into little one-inch clips and put them in Lucite along with our medallion. So those are pretty special items to us. Some other items are the little command modules and lunar modules in silver that we flew, and those we brought back to, you know, have as charms for charm bracelets or make tie tacks from or things of that kind. So it's a pretty nice collection of personal items from my flight. And I donated them, of course, because the proceeds from this will go to helping B612 Foundation launch its Sentinel infrared telescope, which is going to be able to detect about 50% of the objects that can really, the asteroids that might actually threaten life on the planet in the future. And through a combination of technology today, which we've been very much in the forefront of developing, we now have the capability of not just detecting, but also predicting future impacts and, interestingly, preventing them if we know about them ahead of time. So the Sentinel project, which the proceeds from this auction will go to support, is an extremely important element in our being able to protect life on this planet in the future by essentially stopping totally the impact of damaging asteroids on the planet in the future. So loosen up your wallet. It goes to a good cause, and I was happy to donate the things, and I'm sure you'll really enjoy having them. Thanks very much.